Hello, my friends. It is very good to be meeting with you. Welcome back to another game of the Minecraft. Now, let us begin. I want to thank you for joining me, and I want to make some announcements. First, we have upgraded the computers on the in-app facilities. Yes. This means that accidentally, whoopsies, daisies. Just a moment, my snickerdoodles. Okay. This means that all the progresses we are doing were becoming erased by accidentals. So, this means that we must start over, yes? The plague doctor is here. You may call me Corvus. I must start and create a new sanctuary for your relaxations. Hello, Mr. Sheeples. So, my friend, you are welcome to make yourself comfortable while we find a place to build our new home. I do want to apologize to you for this inconvenience. We are also playing in the peaceful mode, so there is no worries for monsters. We just want you to relax and be at the peacefuls, okay? So, one of the many things that we must do to start over is most, I know, it is most upsetting to you guys. This is not something that we have wishes to do on the purpose. We got to save the games to the other computer hard drives. Excuse me, to the computer hard drives. So we upgraded the window on our computer to the newer version and erased everything. Only Minecraft, everything. Everything like other documents. So, again, apologies, my friends. So we are just gathering the seeds so we can make the wheat to grow all of the things like the wheat. And of course we will be need to making the home out of the bark of the trees. Excuse me. The bark of the trees. Okay, so let us build, get the wood. One little woodies. Two little woodies. And let us make, for continuing to get the wood. That you have been rested, and just getting your sleeps. Yes, important to make sure that you get your sleep, and try not to think too much. If you think a lot, do not try to think about everything, just to try to think about the things that in the moment, live in the moment. Don't live in the past or living in the futures. Okay, let us get some more wood. I think there's enough wood for now. Let us go and make. What do we want to make right now? Oh, look, me, I am getting the achievements. Yes. Okay, we will be seeing that again a lot, I guess, because, like I said. Okay, crafting table, most important. What else important? Sticks for making crafting things. Look at the beautiful sunset in the distance. Do you like this? Yes. Okay, let us keep on continuing. Now, where should we build our house? We shall make a beautiful house. Up in the trees. How about the beautiful tree house? Yes. Our tree house will need a ladder to go up, up, up. Oh, look. Giant mushrooms. Okay. It's getting dark times, but it's okay because why? On peaceful mode and no monsters. We'll change that eventually when we build our sanctuary. But our sanctuary will make it in the trees, so to make a ladder. We are going to make this, and let's see if we mix a ladder with. Let me try to remember my brains. Oh, it has been some time now, my friends. Does that look like a ladder? No, that is not like a ladder. What is a ladder like? Sticks here, maybe here. That's not a ladder either. One moment, my friends. Okay, the Google tells me that the ladders must be like this. Okay, we are going to need more sticks, so let's just put this one second. Put more sticks here, and then here, and then like this. Up there. How about like this? There. Okay. Makes a ladder. How many ladders do we need? 12. I think this is many, plenty of ladders. Okay, let us go. Look, it's a very beautiful out. Would you agree? Yes. Okay. Alright, let us go here. Put the ladder on the tree. There. Good. Okay, now we go up the daisies, up, up, up. It's difficult to make so that we can keep going. There, there, now up. We're gonna need to get rid of the trees and the bushes. Okay, and don't fall down too far, Corvus. You lost your head, okay? Alright, my friends. I'm sorry, I'm just a little bit rusty. It's been some time since. Am I on top of the tree? Yes, good. Okay, now. Oh, falling down. Okay, get up. There. Okay, my friends, now we make the tree house up here. Oh, Corvus, you big silly. You have no woods for tree houses and buildings. Okay, let us go down. Let us come down. Come, Corvus. Go down the ladder. There we go. Do not fall down like a nincompoop. Okay. Let us go get some more woods from the trees. Okay, my friends. Okay, most almost many apologies. I'm having almost some difficulties with this treatment session. All computers and things are not making most easy for me. Okay, but I think we are okay now. Okay, so good. Let us make an axe. Yes, Corvus. Corvus, make axe. Okay, where's my... Oh. There we go. Look. Getting wood. Yes. Let us go here. Make the... Oh, I know. I need my... Corvus, go over here. Okay, my friend. Let us go here. And... make the axe. So we make the wood. Wait a minute. What's there? Okay, put the sticks and put the thing here. This good wood axe. Good. Okay. We also need a shovel. Can we make the wood shovel? Yes. Good. Okay. Wonderful. And the pickaxe. We need making the pickaxe. Very good. Good. Okay, my friends. So, let us go and dig into the dirt and get... Oh, wait, I saw many. Yes, okay, we will just dig here. Diggings. Many diggings. Okay. So, just here, just relax and call this. For you, the house and the relaxation sanctuary. Cause this is our quest for the relaxations. Okay. We hope that soon you will be on your way to sleepy times. Where is my? So, what am I making now? Pickaxe of stone. Good. Why make pickaxe of wood? I do not know, but this good. Okay, now let us go. And what kind of a tree house do we want? Well, we can make one out of this and a glass tree house. Maybe we make the one out of the wood. This would be most nice, yes. So let us go and get some more wood. Now I know some of you say, Corvus, you upgrades, facility upgrades, computer, but facility not have, ephemeral rift not have the Minecraft texture packs. Okay, so let me explain. We tried to install this, but we're having problems. We're not sure why. Two different texture packs with 512K resolutions. They're not loading. Even though we're using 64-bit operating system and 64-bit Javas. Maybe we tried to increase the Java heap or the Java memories, but we tried that. It did not work either, so we're not sure what the problem is. So maybe the next time I cannot get to reach there yet. So maybe the next times. Look, my friends, the beautiful sun is coming up. So maybe the next times we will try to work on that again. Okay. So most apologies for not having fancy graphics. But we think that the plain Minecraft is nice. We hope that you think so too. Okay, let us make. If we are going to make a house on trees, then we need we need the woods planks. Okay, good. Put it there. I was thinking of something. Yeah, much better. What's this? No. Okay. Corvus thinking that he make floor, but I guess cannot make it. Okay, no problems. So we just make it like this. We come up here and we come into the house. We will make steps. Okay, we'll make the steps up into that treehouse. Okay. So let us just putting down our floor. Okay. Make the floor like this. That's okay. Alright. Tree houses always need walls, so we make the walls. Okay. There. Wait, Corvus, no, it's okay. By the way, how do you like my costume, huh? It's nice. I find it on the planet Minecraft. I type in the plague doctor and lo and behold, many people make nice plague doctor uniforms, and this matches almost like mine. So keep on done. Okay, now to make the glass, we're going to need sand in the furnace. I do not have enough. Okay, I need to make the steps. I need so many things right now. Let us just make like this. There. Okay. Okay. More achievements. But I just lost the train of thoughts. Okay, what it makes not those steps. Yeah, steps. Let me see as it makes the steps. Let's see. Yes, very good. Ah, very good. Good. Can she make the floor that a slab? Oh, look. slab, nice zen. Zen, yes, let's try this slabs. Maybe that is a nice zen that wood blocks for trials. Let's see if we put the slab here. Yes, yes, we like this one. We like this one. Coming out of the treehouse. Oh, excuse me. Okay, coming out of the treehouse. And we be going up like this and jump. Oh no, what happened? Okay, you know. Maybe that's not very. Let us go make more buildings again. Let us. Okay, maybe now we come here and then we go up. So we get rid of this, put the slab here, and then we go up. Soon we make a small, get rid of blocks by house, use slabs. Nice, thank you, my friends. If you were saying just now, Corvus, you can make slabs, so now I learned that this one for my friends, from you, yes. I use my telepathies. Okay, now, thank you for this one. Okay, so let us continue. Okay, let us just keep knocking down the blocks. Okay. I wonder if, we need to bring this one down as well. Where are you going? Facing wrong way. Not very good. Okay, try it again. Steps. There we go. Come up. And then slap. And then we say, I'm going to my treehouse. Come and visit everybody's. And we say, okay, we come up here and we go do there. Look, my friends, the most successful. Okay, but we still need to be bringing this down now. Oh, maybe this is like front porch. Yes, yes. Maybe leave blocks. We make front porch for sittings and chattings. Many chattings. Okay. Front porch. Good, good. Very good. Yes, nice. Slabs. Where are my slabs? My blanks, yes, my blanks. Excuse me for using wrong terminologies. You can see I'm not the expert on the Minecraft. You know, like when I go to Blake Doctor School, a little boy, they teach me being a Blake Doctor and not the Minecrafting. Still continues goings here, put the there and there and is not beautiful coming up the moon. And over here, big bit of lavas. Can we be making for the walls? Let us see. Oh wait, this is not there. Make a wall. No. Can you make the wall? I wonder. No. Okay, we will need this anyway. We will need two chests. I guess we cannot be making the wall. But we want to make the wall out of glass anyway, not out of wood. So we come to treehouse. And we say, oh, so very pretty, everything so nice. Wait a minute, what happened here? Okay, not good, put the, can we go? Yes, so we put the planks here. We need to put the plank there, very good now. Now also friends, I know many of you, my Minecraft friends, my computer game friends, say Corvus when Ephemeral Rift facility make public Minecraft server or Minecraft world for maybe just 20 players or visitors or things like this. So we need to still consider doing this. Problem is, just a moment, I need to get the sand. Problem is hackers or people who want to make game, ruin game for others. So we have to think about this. So many patients here at Ephemeral Rift, that just means viewers and subscribers. Casual viewers, we call it outpatient. Short-term patients and subscribers we refer to as residents. It is just one way of saying that, that's all. Okay, so anyway, so we need to mix a glass house, treehouse. Okay, and we also may make glass house in water, but let us first make treehouse. But so anyway, we would like to make the public or private server, but how? Questions we'll be having is how do we moderate with so many patients and residents? How do we moderate who comes and goes and who is a good players and things like this? So so we do not know, because you have so many people so watching and things like this, it is questionable. Best practices. Okay, we need the stone for the furnace. I wonder if we can be picking this. Okay, good. Let's not get too close so we get to the dyings. Want to die just yet. Okay, we need four furnace. We do not have enough for furnace. Let us keep on digging. I think. Let's go running. Okay. Yes, I forgot. Oops, then I guess. Yes, I got hurt. Must be careful. Careful. When running around. Do not be jumping like a crazy person. Sorry, I don't mean to say like a crazy person. But, yes, you know what I mean. Okay, let us keep on continuing here. We need to make the furnace with, and burn the sand. We can make furnace here. Okay, make the furnace. There we go. Furnace. Good. This is good. Okay, let us us here. Put the sand in the furnace. Now we need coals. So to get coals, we need to go mining. I saw caves over here, so let us go mining. Oh, I see ore. I can see the ores from here already. Okay. Let us see if we can swim to get to the coals. Okay. Do not see any coals over there, but over here the coals. Let us keep swimming and swimming. I hope that you, my friend, are still most relaxing. Very, very sleepy. Maybe you are already sleepy. I just okay. Let us. What? Okay. Get the coal. Very good. Lots of coal. So. Sand and make windows. Okay, good. Coal. Good. There. Wonderful. So get more sands. Okay, my friend, we just continue getting more of the sands. Good. Good. Okay. Wonderful. So and more. Okay. Very good, my... Oops. Okay. More sand. Okay. There we have lots of glass. Okay. So, what else do we need? Well, we need farm and we need iron ore. Oh, so many things to do. Mostly for sleepings and for relaxations, maybe for studying and doing homeworks or working at your job. Whatever you need a Corvus for helping you to do the things, that is what I'm here for. So let me just making the thinkings, thinking on what to do next. Okay, let me think. I'm going to need much glasses. So let us make more shovelings. Okay. Oh, there's sand over here. Let us run and run and run. Get sands. I also need to be making shovel again. This time wooden, not wooden shovel, stone shovel, and yes, for now stone shovel. Very good. Okay. But what the doings? Stopping there. Okay. Let us go get sands. is the wife and your kids, are they doing well? Oh, that is very good. Now, are you coming here for the relaxation treatments with my friends as well? Okay, it is good. Oh, I see your family. There's your wife. She's looking very, very nice. And there's your little boy over there. Such a fine young gentleman. Okay, we must... I'm sorry, I cannot continue to be chatting, Mr. Squid. We have much business to be doing with my friend. My friend come here to relax. I cannot help you, my squid friends. Like I've been wanting. Okay, my friend. Sorry about that, but... Let us go to house and making of buildings of glasses. Maybe not most optimum place to make treehouse, but my friend, you see, for now we make sanctuary. For now, here, up here for you. Okay. Is it possible to make just a window pane? One. Is it possible? Just to say, I want to make one window pane. It does not seem like this is possible. Like this, no. Can you make a window? Can you make a window? Huh? What does this do? That did not be doing anything. So. There's nothing here, so. Okay, so you cannot be making windows, I guess. Okay, so we be making windows, and I learned how to make glass panes like this. Wonderful. Now we have plenty of glasses for making of window. Let us see if working is like this. I think I like this one. Why putting down there, doctor? I do not know. We need to put higher and higher. Okay, there we go. Put the glass all around. Does that look okay? It look funny. Yes, it look quite funny, but okay. We continue making glass house. Okay, there, okay. And there, and very good. See? Okay, keep making just a little more. Okay, comes this way. Good. Okay. Maybe I'm not sure. Can you fall down there? No. That's good. Okay. It's funny looking, but I did not go to school for architecture. They do not teach architecture in 15th century Europe. Only in 15th century America they teach this ones. Okay. Let us keep on making. There we go. There. What happened? Go. those problems. Here we need to make more. Okay, because of a desert approach. Breaks the glass. We will need a door. Put the doors here. A front door. Let's make a front door. Very good. Dark oak door. That is just fine for me. Put the doors there. No, that's not working right. No, we do not like it there in the middle floor. Okay, door, go away, door. Okay, go here. Looks very funny. Maybe not put the glass in here, but we break more glass. Okay, so front door. Let us put the front door. Put the wood. Pass the front door. Wait a minute there. So we put the wood. Need to put the wood there. Breaks the glass. It's quite funny looking, but cannot make glass door, I don't think. So, more glassing, more breakings. There and there. Okay, good. Now, complete. Okay, now looking much better. Okay, can we make, cannot make come in because of this, that's fine. Okay. Looking a little bit better, my friends. Okay. Making because it's not glass panes. Need to mix it glass panes. There we go. Very good and beautiful. Okay. Glass. Looking quite a little bit better, could be better more still. Let us go. We have any more. Let us go see if we have any more of the glasses in the furnace. But I think that we did not. I think that we only have. House is done almost. Got making more and more, and they're not. No, it does not want to go. What a problem? Strange, strange. Okay, fine. You're not going down. Okay, well, my friend, we need to make the sheeps in the shears. They make the shears to get the wool from the sheep to make the bed. As we continue to make our sanctuary, here is treehouse sanctuary. Let us make the sign. Put this stick. Let's see, what do we need to make the sign? I do not know how many. I can make the sign just now. Okay, anyway. I will learn how to make sign. We will put treehouse sanctuary for you right in front of the door. Here somewhere. One much relaxed. Next time, stay tuned as we continue on making our sanctuaries. Until next time, get your sleep. Try to stay stress-free. Try to live in the moment and live life to the fullest, okay? Take care of yourself and stay well, my friends. Goodbye. I will just say here, okay? Thank you for coming. It was nice to seeing you, okay? You take care, and until next time, you have a thank you.